Most people don't know that there's a black box recording what's going on in your car at all times. It records how fast your car is going, whether you're using your seatbelt, how much the throttle is depressed, whether you're braking at the time of the accident, and all of this data is locked in if your airbags deploy. Personal injury lawyers use this data to make out their case, so know that there's a computer recording what you're doing in your car.